So what can people expect during Cosmic Night? One of the important things that I keep, you know, hearing the Lord speak to me about is the issue of night visitations. So if you're a person that you are been experiencing incubus, succubus, you've been experiencing what is known as spiritual marriage in your dream, you don't want to miss this night, because I really believe that the Lord is going to totally bring complete deliverance to people who are experiencing this issue. So you don't want to miss this event. It's going to be a big one. And there are several other things that the Lord has shared with me, and I'm just waiting and brooding over them, and I see the directions that the Lord gives me and how to minister to people. So don't miss it. That's how come I said, be at this event.